It's another gospel music presentation for G.I.N TV.